lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. SNRS has been enabled. Seconds. Thank you. front is 2.3 seconds. This is 4.0 seconds. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed. Okay, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the first safety car line. Stay in position until the green flags. The track is clear. Green flag. Time penalty for that last incident. distance to the leader is 2.4 seconds. just so you know, we're getting some strange readings from a couple of the sensors. I don't think you need to be worried. It's just some bad data, so keep doing what you're doing, and I'll let you know if we notice any genuine problems. Seconds. Charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. Thank you. Softs. The gap to the car behind is 2.1 seconds. Box this lap. Exit now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. We'll be right back. Green flag. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Our gap to the car in front is 1.8 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:12.3. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Let's turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. Our gap behind is 5.8 seconds. We've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. The gap to the car ahead is 2.7 seconds. Engine mode much longer. We're about a lap off the target. Drop down to mix too soon. Thank you. teammate by 25.9 seconds. DRS is offline. The rear wing is down, so you can stay out while we work on a fix. Should last a while yet, so don't worry about them. Okay, the gap behind is 6.3 seconds. Target minus one. Let's turn the engine down, please. Gap to car in front is 2.9 seconds. Reduce the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. SNRS is 6.1 seconds. Yellow flag.